Imagine commuting to school or work every week without ever having to fill up your gas tank. Imagine all of that money you could save and put it in a bank account and just do whatever with it. My name is Clark Brigantinos, and today I'm going to be talking to you about why you need to consider purchasing an electric vehicle. I'm a person that loves cars. I'm part of a car group, and I go to car meets and car shows often, and every now and then I see an electric car, and I realize that electric cars have a lot of benefits and potential. More research needs to be put into electric vehicles, and more people should consider purchasing an electric vehicle for their new car after college. I will tell you how electric vehicles can be one of the best investments you can make after college. Decreasing fuel supplies on Earth is obviously the first reason why you would want a new car. And if you were a hippie, you would want to decrease your carbon footprint and the impact your car has on the environment. Cleaner air means a healthier environment for all of us to live in, so consider China, you know, they're living in places that they don't get to see the sun every day. Saving money on fuel and maintenance costs, and according to the EPA, it costs roughly $4 to travel 100 miles in an electric vehicle, compared to $14 in a conventional car. So hypothetically, let's say you drive 10,000 miles in a year. Simple math, that's $400 for the electric car and $1,400 for the regular car. That's about $1,000 in savings, and us all being college students, we could use that $1,000 in savings. Electric vehicles have environmental, personal, and societal benefits that would help mitigate the problems that everyone is facing today. The solution to this problem is simple. Invest in an electric car, or at least consider buying one after college to help yourself save some money and save the people around you by providing a cleaner environment for them to live in. The costs of electric vehicles are decreasing every year, and costs usually range from the more affordable Nissan Leaf and the Chevy Volt to the mid-range prices like the Tesla Model S or the Mercedes-Benz i3. The BMW i3, my bad. The Mercedes-Benz actually has one of their supercars in an electric version, and it's pretty cool. Like, there's an electric motor for each wheel. But enough on that. Electric vehicles are still cars, so you can trade them in, and they normally have a slower depreciation rate than a regular car because they don't really cost that much for maintenance. And the government actually offers tax incentives to people that own electric cars. Oh, and you can go on the HOV lane on the highway whenever you want. And electric vehicles are readily available at any price range, with the government offering money and benefits to those who do purchase one. As electric vehicles become more and more affordable, we would eventually see a shift in the way we go about with our daily lives. Let's take Atlanta, for example. Electric cars would reduce the amount of noise pollution produced around the city. It would provide cleaner air for pedestrians that are walking around, and a cooler city would be produced. And this would have a positive effect on the phenomenon called the urban heat island effect, which it just basically means that cities tend to be hotter than the surrounding areas because of all of the energy needed to power in the city itself. So electric cars would reduce this effect by roughly 14 degrees Fahrenheit, but I mean, that's not a huge difference, but it's still saving the energy money on energy costs. We can see how electric vehicles would benefit the city of Atlanta. These effects can be applied to any other city in the United States. Other than actually having to buy an electric vehicle right away, what can we do to help advocate for the push for electric vehicles? We need alternative modes of transportation that do not require us to use fossil fuels. Electric vehicles can help reduce our impact on the environment and help us all out in the long run. With each passing year, electric vehicles become more and more affordable while the benefits continue to increase. Please support electric advocacy groups, green movement groups, and the local government whenever they decide to recognize the benefits of electronic vehicles. By doing so, we can help create a society that is less reliant on depleting fuel systems. Electric vehicles are the key to a better future that contains cleaner air and more money saved, while still being able to enjoy the freedoms and benefits of owning a car.